There's a train that takes you right to the race course.
The train from
Spencer Street. Right into the race course.
You know if there's any tours?
I don't know if they don't have tours in Flemington today. I do them at the MCG, but I don't know about Flemington.
Yeah, something in one of the books says they do, but whether it's now. I read a lot of the roses on the course. We didn't know if there was any races on this week.
The next stop is Bourke Street at Harbour Esplanade. The tram now travels along the waterfront of Harbour Esplanade and the Grand Plaza, featuring the large sculpture, Cow Up a Tree, by artist John Kelly. Put off at the next stop for Tours on Trial, an opportunity to experience the freedom of a three-wheel adventure. You can explore Melbourne and beyond on the back of a custom-built chopper that's wired for sound, so you can talk to your tour guide along the way. Tours are available between 9 a.m. and 9 p.m. every day. Yarra Trams is now collecting for the Royal Children's Hospital. There's a donation box behind the driver's door. Any coins would be appreciated. This stop is Bourke Street and Harbour Esplanade.
Extra second passenger.
This stop is Bourke.
See you at Bourke, do your phone.
You should be.